like all the origami have gathered up.
I'll cover you guys. You ready? Let's do this!
Huh? Alyssa?
Alyssa! Hey, stay with me!
She pushed herself too hard. Again.
Sorry, I was just a bit dizzy. I'm good now. I'm fine.
Alyssa, come on.
I'm all right. It was just a head rush, I promise. Come on, let's finish this.
Hey, hold on a second. Maybe we should rethink this whole thing? Good call. Alyssa can cover us from behind. Like, way, way behind.
I don't think I need to be that far behind, Coda. But thank you anyway. I'll defer to your will, Captain.
God-eaters are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times.
I guess I can entrust this to you. Give these to the Russian commander when you see her. It's the designs for our new factory. People like her always try to do everything on their own. It's never wrong to ask for help. I'll manage the construction. Tell her to take a breather now and again. We can handle this.
I'm fine. Just a little overworked. Nurse Ye already told me off for pushing myself, so I don't need to hear it from you too. I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to... I might want to rest, but that doesn't stop my mind from running through every possible scenario. The simple truth is, this project will never succeed unless I make it. The people here need to really believe in us. But the civilians know how it feels to be abandoned. They don't trust Fenrir. The only way to earn that trust is to show them I deserve it, to work even harder. A commander must lead from the front. You really think so? Well, what's this? Plans? For a new factory? Why would... They hated the idea of factories. They insisted we establish food supplies instead. It was Kunio. Of course it was. Maybe I have been pushing myself too hard. I thought I knew what these people wanted, but I guess I really have no clue. I shouldn't have tried to do all this on my own. I should have known I'd screw this up. Really? That's very sweet of you. Still, I don't want to be a burden. Not on you, not on anyone. Wait, I'll return the favor. That way it's not charity, yeah? Whenever you need me, I'll be there. Sound fair? And I promise I won't push myself so hard. Excellent! Can't wait to start working together.
Thank you.
arrival point now.
We will deal with them one by one if we must.
No! The mid-sized hostile is faster than we thought! I'm so sorry, it's on the field! Transmitting entry point.
I'll deal with them. I was trained in such tactics.
Hostile is in the region. Coordinate data incoming.
I will handle this situation. complete. It's always wonderful when a plan comes together.
I feel like I was super on target today.
We're heading back. Oh, yeah. We're heading back.
I bet the Aragami are just as tired as us.
That was an easy one. Thanks for taking care of it.
I can help. I'm sure of it.
Absolutely not, Nana. The 6th District's outer wall is merely old and crumbling. That's how they broke in. Nana, I need you to stay put, all right? It's very dangerous in the Far East right now. It's imperative that you not join the battle, understood?
Okay. I'll stay.
Just stay where you are. We'll be with you soon.